Welcome to Thern Service Shorts, videos to answer some of the most frequently asked questions. This segment will cover assembly procedures for Captain Series 5FT20 and 5FT25 davit cranes. For those familiar with the Series 571, 572 cranes, you'll note that due to the new two-piece telescoping boom, this allows everything to ship on one pallet. This makes for much more efficient shipping. To begin assembly, remove the shiv and hardware from the end of the boom where it will attach to the mast. Insert clevis pin into the top ears of the mast and secure with the linchpin. This will be your lifting point to move the mast from the pallet to a suitable location. Using a suitable lifting device, remove the mast from the pallet and transfer it to the structure. Attach the mast to the structure using grade 5 or better coarse thread fasteners. The 5FT20s use 5/8 bolts torqued to 150 foot-pounds. 5FT25s use 3/4 inch bolts torqued to 260 foot-pounds. After moving the mast, remove the clevis and linchpins that were used for moving. Next, assemble the boom to the mast and reinstall the shiv, clevis, and linchpins. Once the boom is installed, the ratchet jack can be attached to the boom. With the ratchet jack supporting the boom, you can now install the boom extension by removing the clevis and linchpin from the boom and inserting in the boom extension. Make sure the extension is assembled to the crane as shown in this video. Reinstall clevis and linchpins once you have the extension at the desired position. Now you are ready to install the winch option using the fasteners supplied in the carton with the winch. Install the wire rope by passing the anchor end of the wire rope between the shiv and the rope keeper at the end of the boom extension. Pass the anchor end of the rope under the drum and wrap over the top to the anchor, leaving approximately 1 inch of rope protruding from the anchor screw. Tighten the anchor screw. Every wrap needs to be tight to the one before it. Ensure the wire rope wraps evenly and tightly for each layer. Using the ratchet jack, adjust the angle of the boom to the desired position. Unlock the locking pin mechanism to allow for a rotation of the crane. This concludes this segment of Thern Service Shorts. For more information on Captain Series 5FT20 and 5FT25, or other Thern products, please visit us at thern.com.